Welcome to CB110, Introduction to Nickel, which is a query language which we also like to call SQL for JSON. Stick around and you'll see why. As the experts say, you should always start a course like this by telling them what you're going to tell them. So we'll start with an overview of all you'll learn in this course. We'll start by getting you set up and oriented to a local Couchbase instance and walk you through loading data so you can do the labs. There will be about a 7-minute video, a 15-minute lab exercise, and a short 3-minute quiz. Then we'll dive right into selecting fields from documents and begin getting you accustomed to working with a new approach to data modeling, but using an old and familiar query syntax. Again, a short video, lab, and a quiz. We'll continue with some talk about shaping your results with aliasing and concatenation, and see how to fetch one or more documents by key in a query. Then we go for the meat, indexing. How do you filter a query, and how do you write an index to optimize that query? A picture is worth 1,000 words, so we'll jump directly into a demo as part of this lesson, as we'll also do for several more lessons ahead. We'll broaden the discussion to filtering by range and ordering results, then start examining query plans to understand how the server responds. We'll take a fast look at analyzing cardinality by selecting distinct values, and how to search documents with wildcard filtering. It's important to remember, though, that JSON data modeling is powerful because it is flexible. JSON documents can evolve as quickly as the code using them for data. So we'll learn how to filter for missing fields, empty field values, and for nulls. We'll also see how to group our results by a particular field or fields. JSON documents are as multidimensional as you choose to make them, so you sometimes need to query for values that are nested within arrays. Here we'll learn how to do so two different ways, and how to build indexes to speed access to your data arrays, stepping into Nickel's expression syntax along the way. Having opened up the topic of query expressions, we'll briefly survey Nickel's function library and expression syntax to set you up for a lab exercise to manipulate datetime data. Then we'll turn everything around, because Nickel is very consciously an ANSI SQL analog. You can manipulate data, not just query it. We'll learn how to insert, upsert, update, and delete, both by filtering and by key. Last, we'll consider one of the fundamental questions when modeling data using JSON. Should you use JSON's power to embed multidimensional data, or should you look up related data in remote documents? When you want to get remote data based on shared field values, our ANSI-compliant join capability is the way to get the results you want. All told, this course is comprised of about 75 minutes of fast-paced lecture and demonstration, divided across 11 lessons. There's a short quiz available for each lesson to reinforce your recollection. And if you really want to learn about Couchbase, we have a set of lab exercises for you too, one for each lesson. We are making some assumptions in this course. We assume you know at least a bit about structured query language, or SQL, or SQL, whichever way you prefer to pronounce that. Because if you know SQL, you know a lot about Nickel. The fun part comes in understanding how this very familiar syntax relates to a powerful and flexible new way to model your data. We also assume you've got a bit of background about Couchbase in general, though you can easily get that by taking two other online courses, CB20, which will introduce you to the new approaches to data management epitomized by Couchbase, and CB30, which will give you a solid overview of the whole Couchbase technology stack. You'll also likely want to take this companion course to this course, CB105, which teaches you the fundamental dynamics and questions you should ask when you begin modeling data in JSON rather than as tables and rows. You can find all these courses right where you found this one, at training.couchbase.com/online. It's fair to ask, will this course make you the Nickel Master? No. Nickel is a thorough and robust query language. Most of your learning will come from using it. But this course will give you a solid grounding in all the fundamentals. When you want more, explore our other training offerings and check out our developer resources. We also provide live instructor-led training as a paid service if you have a team you need to get quickly up to speed as a group. If you're the type of person who has fun wrangling data, there's a lot of good fun ahead. Regardless, with just a few hours of work, you'll know a lot more about a highly scalable and flexible alternative to expensive old-style relational databases, using a query language you already likely know. Stick around.